One of these two devices is a weapon. Can you tell which one? The lower one is my cell phone. The upper one is a plastic model of a gun.
This is a Derringer style, and we are looking at other options in the future.
Kirk Gelberg of Monticello is the inventor of what he calls Ideal Conceal. It's a gun born, he says, of a chance encounter with a youngster in a restaurant.
When the little child, the boy about 7, saw me and said, "Mommy, Mommy, that guy's got a gun," and the whole restaurant, of course, turns and stares at you, and I thought, there just got to be something better to do than this.
So Gelberg came up with the cellphone-sized, 2-shot, Derringer-style gun, and quickly found himself the target of social media, including Care 11's Facebook page. He discounts the criticisms as misdirected.
It's more so for people that want to be able to carry a gun when they need to and not have to engage other people about why they're carrying that gun.
He rejects arguments that his plastic gun with a metal core is a security threat at places like airports.
I've heard that as well, those questions as well, and really no, because you can't go through a metal detector without it going off. It's a huge chunk of metal.